cards behind the swings. Oh no, now it's money, gold and diamond rings. Now those days are over and we're all ghosts. We used to sleep all day, talk all night, stay up by the TV light.
Scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Blackpool, England, Paige.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Or Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.
To be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
I think she's one of the most disciplined women in all of WWE.
She really is, Michael, and that's something that you can't easily teach somebody. Oftentimes, you either have it or you just don't.
And we're ready to go, folks. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened.
All the way from the top rope.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker!
Neckbreaker! Nicely done. Snap suplex.
So quick.
She is just dominant right now.
Really taking control here.
Big reversal. Going high risk again.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle.
Mess up the back of your neck. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
From the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
One.
momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count. Back in from the floor.
Elusive movement there. Oh, man. Oh, and she turns it around.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Keep your eyes on this one.
From the top.
Here we go.
What an inverted DDT. Her opponent has her corner cover. Is it enough?
One, two,
and an air fall.
Wow.
She's calling her out.
Uh-oh!
Dark matter!
That was as bad as Saxton's finisher.
Two count!
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Was over before it even started.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.